Today we are going to learn one new palette, which is from numeric palette, and it is quotient and remainder. Okay, so now let's see first what it is doing. Let's see that help. It computes the integer quotient and remainder of the inputs. Okay, so it is just basic divider type which give us quotient and remainder. Okay, so let's give two inputs here. You can also create constants. I'm just using control because I want to use both these windows, that's why. Okay, so here first indicator and the second indicator. Okay, so now let's see what happens. Suppose I'm giving 12 and y 3. Okay, so 3 into 4, 12. So here you will get the quotient. Okay, now here the remainder is 0. Okay, because 12 is divisible by 3. So now let's give 14 here and see what happens. See, 3 into 4, 12. 14 minus 12, 2. So here we are getting 2. Okay, so this is our remainder. Now let's see what if we give some float. See, it will give you the float. So this is just one basic palette which is used for that quotient and remainder. Okay, so that's it for now.